Christmas. I didn't have much time to spend, about a week or so. And I finally took Aunt Betty Jones, the girl who loved me so.
I should be riding on that train.